For 6 months, I couldn't sleep. I couldn't sleep. I couldn't sleep. With insomnia, nothing's real. Everything's far away. Everything's a copy of a copy of a copy.
No, you can't die from insomnia.
And then something happened. I let go. Lost in oblivion. Dark and silent and complete. I found freedom. And she ruined everything. The big tourist. Her lie reflected my lie. And suddenly, I felt nothing. I couldn't cry. So once again, I couldn't sleep.
Sorry?
I make and I sell soap. The yardstick of civilization.
And this is how I met
Tyler Durden.
I want you to do me a favor.
Yeah, sure.
I want you to hit me as hard as you can.
What?
I want you to hit me as hard as you can.
Oh. Motherfucker! You hit me in the ear!
It was right in everyone's face. Tyler and I just made it visible. It was on the tip of everyone's tongue. Tyler and I just gave it a name.
Gentlemen, welcome to Fight Club. The first rule of Fight Club is, you do not talk about Fight Club. Second rule of Fight Club is, you do not talk about Fight Club. Final rule, if this is your first night at Fight Club, you have to fight.
This was mine and Tyler's gift, our gift to the world. We all became what Tyler wanted us to be.
You got your fucking khakis.
This week, each one of you has a homework assignment.
Very strange time in my life.